Day of Michael Jackson at the Top. Hi, it's Jim Barry on Cool 105, and we got three great songs from Michael Jackson, all part of our Michael Jackson at the Top weekend. We're going to start it with Beat It. Part of Jackson's legacy was his crossover success with white audiences, something that many Motown artists achieved, but Jackson took it to a whole new level. He was the first black artist to get regular airplay on MTV, and this song helped expand his audience further by bringing in some of the Van Halen listeners. Beat It was a key track in Jackson's rise to superstardom, and Eddie Van Halen was the guy that did the guitar solo. Not for any money, for a couple of six packs of beer. How cool is that? It's Beat It. Michael Jackson, song number one, over Michael Jackson at the Top, Triple Play on Cool 105.
Yeah, we'll send it anyway.